They'd be indoors if you've been outdoors. Apologize for the air conditioning. The air conditioning system at Mount St. Joe is very old-fashioned, complicated, installed in World War II or something, and it's not a quick on and off set. They just haven't set up the counter. October 1st, they decided it's officially cool. So we're going to have to live with what we got, and hope you're all comfortable. We have a really special concert today that if you read your program notes, you kind of know what it's all about. We're really just celebrating life in America and all the great people who helped build the country that we've got. And I know we're going through some trying times now, but if you look back in history, it's been way worse many times. So we have a very special guest to kind of lead us all through that today and tell you all about the music. And he's been with the band a number of times on several different occasions in the past. Please welcome back Mr. Brian Redman.
Kenny Bierschenk. All right, Kenny says I can say whatever I want before we start, so I'm going to embarrass him a little bit. In talking to some of the members of the Westside Community Band, I was told that we've gotten a lot better. We've improved, we've really gelled as a band because of Mr. Kenny Bierschenk. The man has music in him. He is inspired to bring it out in each of them. And by the way, today is Kenny's birthday. So let's all sing, all right? Guys, ready? So here then is conductor Kenny Bierschenk and the Westside Community Band performing the Battle of Shiloh.